The cliff dwellers of the Salmon River. These sheep are up there on vertical cliffs. I mean, holy smokes. How they can stay up there in those rocks is amazing. They must have suction cups on their feet. Not sure how they're able to just stick to those rocks. But they do. Gravity isn't their enemy. Gravity's their friend. When you look at this one way up there, going through those rocks, straight down, they make it look easy. Nothing to it.